Time to say hi to this crazy guy again.
Find me a wheel, boy. Anything big and round should do the trick.
Got it.
I thought this might do the trick.
Lovely choice, boy. And thank the Yarblesnoofs, this bread is beyond stale. Hopefully you didn't pay too much. You have a face that just screams overcharge. I've got just a fix for that, too. But we have important tournament business to tend to, and I think this'll do the trick. Ooh, I'll just need to start locking my unicorns up at night. Mr. Fancy Cakes has a nibbling problem. All right, off we go. Oh, wait, before my mind slips, I was able to procure an entrance ticket to the tournament. Since you so graciously found me a wheel, I am more than willing to sell it to you at a reasonably discounted rate. Are you interested?
Sure, why not? Sounds good. I love a deal.
Oh, sounds good. I love a deal.
So do I, boy. So do I. If I see one, I'll let you know. Here you are. Now, let's vamanoosi from this meadowland, Mr. Fancy Cakes. It is go time.
Whoa. Holy crap.
Cakes! Ah! Heal! Halt! Avast! Stop! We sincerely hope you enjoyed your stay in our luxury cabin. Please gather your belongings and watch your head on exit.
Thanks for the hospitality.
No time to lounge, my boy!
Luxury.
Lucky for you, the parade is halted. Another case of a mysterious missing bridge, I imagine. Watch your step. We wouldn't want any tears in that illustrious cape. Bon voyage, Buttercup! Don't forget about us working folk, especially when your pockets are full of riches.
He's insane. Hi.
The forest is blocked until this situation is under control.
What situation?
Back away, back away. This area is unsafe for commoners.
I'm not a commoner.
Hello. Apologies, I'm late. I should be on the list. First name Graham, last name...
The list, unfortunately, is inside the theater, which is across that bridge, which is inexplicably missing.
We've ordered a temporary fix, but we're still sorting out the work order.
Well, with all the recent budget issues, I remain skeptical about the repairs.
You guys lost a bridge?
Those knights check the list?
Do you mean Kyle and Larry? They're off duty. Don't ask.
You needn't worry. These knight hopefuls will figure out a solution soon, and then we can carry on with the auditions.
Well, but I am a hopeful knight. If you just step aside, I'm confident that I could find a way across.
Daventry Decree 6645 states that a royal guard, once commanded, must never, under no circumstances, abandon his post while on duty.
Well, yes, technically, yes. Addendum 237A allows us to leave if someone is in distress and in need of assistance, of a life or death nature.
I stand corrected. And we wouldn't want a repeat of the Rubenstern fiasco. A tardy auditionee, however, hardly counts for distress. Sorry, but we can't leave our post. King's orders.
Oh, what was that addendum again?
Addendum 237A states that a royal guard can only leave his post if someone is in distress and is in need of assistance.
Alright, so we have to get ourselves in distress somehow. Maybe we can throw ourselves into the river?
What was that addendum again?
Addendum 237A states that a royal guard can only leave his
post if
someone is in distress and is in need of assistance.
Well, now I'm in front of that one again. I was talking to this one. So where'd the bridge go again? Oh, that was disconcerting.
Stay back. Very important protection duties in process.
Share it. No. Oh. Entrance ticket to the tournament. Well, I know it's not going to make a difference. I just want to see what they say.
This rope will protect you from that missing bridge.
Would an entrance ticket prove my worth?
Sorry, but the collection of entrance tickets will take place inside the theater.
You guys are pretty stupid.
And then you cut down that rope, knock those guards into the river, and use your battle axe to score victory at the tournament.
Nope, well, I chopped the heads off.
Sorry.
Pay him off.
Bribes don't work on us. Sorry.
Damn it. Will it work on these guys?
Would an entrance ticket prove my worth?
Sorry, but the collection of entrance tickets will take place inside the theater.
Bunch of rust bucket heads.
You cut?
Not that type of story.
Bribes don't work on us. Sorry.
Sorry. So sorry. Alright.
Come at me, bees!
Seriously? Okay. Alright, so we're gonna make ourselves come with bees on us. They're gone.
And then you chop down the tree full of angry bees?
Enough, Gwendolyn.
What? I figured that was a good idea.
I don't know how that would work.
Seems like a waste of money.
Oh. Damn it. I try to escape out of that, and that's, I end up not where I wanted to go.
Stay off those rocks. It's dangerous.
Never. You watching, guys?
Distress!
Abandoned post!
He really can't swim, though.
Learn how to swim, boy.
Thanks for saving me.
You're welcome, lad.
He was talking to me.
I believe he was talking.
Don't be rude, boy. We are in the middle of an important conversation. He was talking to me.
I believe he was talking to me.
Nope. Me.
Wouldn't be the first time I've...
This tired argument is getting on my nerves.
No need to argue about the fact that I am...
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Cyclone of bees.
It's bees!
They have armor on, you know, so...
Mind if I join your semicircle?
Let us big kids figure this one out.
Shh. Your hero is thinking.
I don't have a hero.
I have this lovely ticket I could share. No? You're gonna regret it.
Seems like a waste of money. You cut?
No cutting!
Come on. I want to chop people's heads off. What if we look from here now? Right. Oh, we can push that. What's with all the trees that we can mess with? Yeah, this was our bridge. It only took us about 9,000 years. Howdy. Yes, thank you. It's gonna fall. No, okay.
Over here, buddy.
You jerk! That was my tree. We can cross over there, though. I saw where it went.
Well, he was quite the jerk. Am I right?
Up That's what I said.
How heroic.
hope you're being sarcastic. Well, there's that horn.
Another horn and another missing piece.
Oh, could we use this? This rope? Hey! Let me guess, another jerk. They need to stop watching what I'm doing. Now you gotta cut it down. Can I shoot him? Aw, man. I still have the rope. Oh, I didn't want to do that.
I wasn't going to toot that horn anymore until I found the missing piece.
That would be a good idea. So, we have this rope. Ugh, I did it again. You know, you think you could click on that too. If I tie the rope to it.
That didn't seem like a good idea.
You cut?
I did not cut that.
Put coin in it?
Seems like a waste of money.
I don't know how that would work.
Alright, we gotta head downriver. What if I put rope on them?
That didn't seem like a good...
good idea. Of course the guy's gonna see what I'm doing. Steal my idea.
Huh. Rope swing? No, I shouldn't embarrass myself again.
Why not? It's fun.
I have caused enough distress for one afternoon.
And then you chop down the tree full of angry bees?
Enough, Gwendolyn.
Yeah. Alright, let's cross over here. Something will happen and we won't be able to.
Pardon me!
I knew it! Stop watching me! Oh, well, see you later. It's been real. He's disappointed to get back to land.
Alright!
Oh my god. Prancing buffoon.
The tree was too heavy to move. I would need to chop it down to size.
There's the bee guys. They're still fighting. I can't go down further this way, right? Yeah, okay, we're gonna chop it down to size. This could take a very long time.
I left the hatchet lodged in the tree because I would not need it anymore.
Are you sure?
Quite sure. Everyone always asks about that hatchet. It gets a tad annoying.
I didn't even know that was there. I could have tied that together with the rope. I didn't even see that next to him. Rope. We have one night left to steal our idea. You realize that, don't you? There was one more up there. Was it the little one? Yeah. That's all we had to do?
Hang on a sec. Graham, right?
At least yes. You didn't knock us off that thing.
How did you know my name?
Well, you'd be surprised at the information people give out when they're too busy thinking about their own agenda. I also observed that without you, no one could have made it across. Well done, Graham.
Thanks, I guess.
That sounds like Wallace Shawn.
It, you know. Those who use their minds over their biceps are never woven into the tapestries of
It's got to be him. Wallace Shawn.
Like me, a creative thinker, an intellectual.
Inconceivable.
To win this competition, you'll need to prove that your talents are more powerful than their strength, agility, and speed. You'll also need a friend.
I could really use a friend.
It has to be him.
Call me Manny. Pleased to meet you.
So, friend, what's your favorite color? Do you like popcorn-flavored jelly beans? Because I do. What's your availability for sleepovers? Are we in a secret club?
Graham.
Green. I prefer pizza-flavored. I'm free on Wednesdays and Saturdays, and I would say more of a secret alliance.
Alliance?
This competition will not be easy, and Daventry needs men like us. If we put our heads together, we might have a shot.
What's the plan?
If you win, put a good word in for me with the king. And if I win, I'll do the same. Soon, we'll both be moving up the ranks in the castle together. We should head inside the theater, though. Let me know how I can help.
It's gotta be him, guys. It's gotta be Wallace Shawn. I love that guy. From The Princess Bride. Inconceivable, he says. I bet you I can't do that. Ouch. Is there more stuff down here, though? Let me just see what's down here. I can't go back down? I want to go back down. Yeah, I want to see what's out here. You never know if there's a goodie or something we have to get. Now what popped up? Alright, yeah, that's it. That's all we have to do. With his brain and my brawn. I don't remember the rest. I recognize his voice anywhere, though, guys. I'm so excited. Anything else to click on? I always mess with trees, no. Oh, this horn.
Another horn and another missing piece.
What's it with these horns and the missing pieces? Can't look at this stuff? No, I try to look at everything.
Graham, to the front of the stage, please.
Night auditions today.
Now that we have recovered our list, it is my duty to inform you that you are officially signed in.
Thank you. Yay.
And I do want to apologize. I am very, very terribly sorry. But we've run out of commemorative tote bags.
Sorry.
That's not a problem. I have no use for tote bags. My mother designed my cape with lots of pockets. Is the next event about to start?
Not so fast, Pocket Boy. The tournament bylaws explicitly state that each contestant must complete every event before continuing on in the competition. Since you were late, you missed the test of chivalry and the welcoming parade.
Both designed as light-hearted warm-ups and getting-to-know-you type exercises. You know, an icebreaker, before we start in on the usual death, destruction, and duels of a cutthroat nature.
Don't forget about Amendment 70, Article 4.
I was getting to that, thank you. In the spirit of equal opportunity, the new rules state that you can schedule a makeup chivalry test if, and only if, the circumstances for your absence were extenuating. So, I will ask, what were your extenuating circumstances that made you late for the tournament?
Wheel made of stale bread. I don't know what extenuating means.
I don't know what the term extenuating means.
Mm-hmm. I'll just pencil in dim-witted.
Thanks.
Now, go on, mingle with the other contestants. Find out as much as you can about them, and when you're ready for the chivalry test, come and see me.
Well, seemed like the best option out of the ones available. Which isn't saying much, of course. What's backstage? Nothing? Alright.
Naga naga! Shreki hainga maka maka! Ekairis ki! Ke e! Duka chanka yaka yaka mata! Afamata?
Shreki! Afamata!
Shreki maka maka dunga wakaka!
Do Shreki nika!
Hornswoggle!
Naga naga! Shreki hainga maka maka! Ekairis ki! Ke e! Duka chanka yaka yaka
mata! Dr. Fible, what the hell are you talking about?
My name's Graham. Nice to meet you.
Achaka.
Chika-chika. So, where are you from?
So, where do you hail from?
Achaka.
I see. Sounds exotic.
What type of arrows do you use? Let me guess, Achaka.
So, what type of arrows do you fly with?
Achaka.
Nice, nice. I prefer the hand-whittled sapling arrows myself.
Want to partner up?
Want to partner up?
Achaka?
Show Daventry the power of dueling archers? What do you say?
Achaka.
Yeah, you're right. You'd probably just slow me down.
See you around, Achaka.
Good chat. I'm gonna get back to the chivalry test.
Oh, hey, Graham. We were just sharing some tips about the tournament. Let me know if you want the rundown about any of our competitors.
Huh. Achaka.
What can you tell me about Achaka?
I'm studying his every move. He should make any opponent quiver. You got me doing it now. He's fast, strong, and vicious with his bow. I'm trying to convince him to join our alliance, but the translation isn't quite working.
Am I asking about all these people? Sirloin of Roast Beefington?
What can you tell me about Sirloin of Roast Beefington?
I can tell you that sounds like a phony name. Who's giving you this false information? Did you just make that up? Go and introduce yourself to everyone. Then, come see me for the dirt.
Okay, what about Sir Ten of himself?
What can you tell me about Sir Ten of himself?
That's so inconsiderate.
Certain. I got it.
Although clever, these silly puns are not very becoming to a gentleman like yourself. Go meet everyone, then come talk to me. I've got a few tips to share.
I'm good. Thanks, Manny.
Goodbye.
Are those actual contestants, or we just make up those names? I figured they were actual contestants. Can you look at the hay or the barrel?
It clasped shut. My arm was...
Hey there, I'm Graham.
Charmed, I'm sure.
And your name?
What?
Well, I didn't catch your name.
What? Is this true? Surely you jest, Greg. What rock did you crawl out from? How do you not recognize this well-proportioned face?
It's completely
well,
covered.
It's not Greg, it's Graham. And, of course, I know who you are. You're...
Sir Beef of Wellington. Sir... The jerk who pushed me into the river.
That jerk who pushed me into the river?
Oh, yeah. Yes, that silly feather does look familiar. Look at it. Like a limp piece of cheese. What you need, Gale, is an upgrade. Like my mane of excellence.
Hey, my mother gave me that feather. I might be silly, but you're...
Sir Tan of himself.
Sir Tan of himself.
Cheeky. But now you're starting to bother me, Grant.
Well, I couldn't help it. No, but seriously, you're...
Hate to say it. Every woman's dream, otherwise we're not talking to him anymore.
Every woman's dream?
Well, you got that right. The ladies love. Ooh, yeah. Who do they love, Gabe?
It's not Gabe, it's... Oh, never mind. Yes, your name... You're...
Gonna have to wait. I'll be right back.
Going to have to wait 1 second. I'll be right back.
I'll be waiting right here, Garrett.
Okay, so we gotta find out his name from somebody.
The treasure that was within. I could feel the riches with the edges of... Yes? Have you remembered my name?
We'll talk to the other guy.
Going to have to wait 1 second. I'll be right back.
I'll be waiting right here, Garrett.
So I can't talk to these guys.
Mm-hmm.
Is this the beef of whatever?
Hey, thanks for knocking that log over out there. Really? He gave me the opportunity to go on a lovely cruise.
Mm. Those nights were annoying me, and I wanted some alone time. Leave me be, little fly. You don't want to wake the bull.
Look, I don't want to be in this conversation any more than you do, but I missed the chivalry test, and I need to make it up. The faster we get this over with, the faster I can leave you alone.
Well, make it quick, then buzz off.
I know that voice. You know, I tend to think it's Denzel Washington, but I don't think they would have got Denzel Washington to do lines for this game. His voice is a little less deep than that. What were you hiding in your hand?
What was that you were hiding in your paws?
Well, none of your business, feather boy.
Seriously, what are you hiding?
Seriously, what are you hiding? Is it a snack?
Leave it alone, string bean.
I'm Graham.
No last names. I don't even want your first name.
And your name?
I'm known throughout the land as Circumference. But I am currently in the process of rebranding myself. Starting with my name. You should call me... Acorn.
Game just saved. What's your name again?
What was your name again? Sir Fatso?
It's Acorn. Get it right or pay the price.
Seriously, what are you hiding?
Seriously, what are you hiding? Is it a snack?
Leave it alone, string bean.
Alright. I'll leave you alone.
I'll leave you be.
Go away.
That too. Alright, maybe,
Shrekie, off of
Dr. Feible here will know that guy's name.
Yes, Graham? You want some dirt on someone?
Oh, that's freaking out. Acorn.
What can you tell me about Acorn?
I can tell you not to mess with those bull horns in any strength competition. I shouldn't be telling you this, but I heard a rumor that the man keeps a pet squirrel under his belly. Kind of a weirdo does that. Imagine what else he's hiding under there. Neither of us is going to be able to match his strength. If we're going to oust him, we'll need to work together and expose his secrets.
Sir Ten of himself?
What can you tell me about Sir Ten of himself?
That's so inconsiderate. Although clever, these silly puns are not very becoming to a gentleman like yourself. Go meet everyone, then come talk to me. I've got a few tips to share.
Uh, We gotta find out that guy's names. We can't ask him about him.
What can you tell me about Achaka?
I'm studying his every move. He should make any opponent quiver. You got me doing it now. He's fast, strong, and vicious with his bow. I'm trying to convince him to join our alliance, but the translation isn't quite working.
Yeah, let's try again.
I'm good. Thanks, Manny.
Goodbye! Achaka.
So, where do you hail from?
Achaka.
I see. Sounds exotic. Good chat. I'm gonna get back to the chivalry test.
Oh. We haven't talked to this guy, have we?
Are you ready for the chivalry test?
Oh, yeah.
Now, give me a little more time to mingle.
Are we supposed to find out about these people before we do the test?
Okay. What do you want?
I found out what you're hiding.
I heard what you're hiding.
No, you didn't, skinny pants.
I did. I heard a rumor that a tiny squirrel pet lives under your belly.
What? Who told you that? I bet it was Whisper. He's the worst. His ego is the one
Whisper.
Thing I can't stomach. And she, well, she's not my pet. She's my friend.
Does your squirrel have a name?
Does your squirrel friend have a name?
I wish Whisper would keep his big mouth shut. Her name is Princess Madeline of Avalon. She's a proper lady.
What else is hidden in that belly?
The bones of a feather boy if you don't leave me alone.
I think you're hiding something else in there, but I'm not sure I want to find out.
Yeah, it's all right.
I'll leave you be.
You need to get lost.
How you doing, Whisper?
Yes. Have you remembered my name?
Whisper.
Whisper.
Correct. Well, Whisper's full name is Sir Walter Harris Ignatius Sally Percival Eduardo Ramon Jr. the Third.
That's
hailing
all.
From Modesto. But I'm sure a fan like you knew that. Would you like an autograph?
I don't seem to have any portraits on me.
Well, if you find one, I'll sign it. Free of charge. Whisper loves his fans. Whisper loves the knighthood. Whisper loves thwarting evil. But most of all, Whisper loves Whisper.
I believe
it. As do we all. I should be getting back to my chivalry test now.
Don't go! Whisper can do it!
That's a nice thought, but I'm pretty sure those guards would never confuse you for me. I mean, your armor is pretty recognizable.
Whisper's armor is shiny, because Whisper loves his own reflection.
Yeah, I get it. Good day, Whisper.
We believe you.
Did you hear the crowds? They all cheer for me. They love me.
There's no crowd yet. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and I guess we're going to take the chivalry test. Really enjoying so far. Hope to see you in the next episode. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.